Well, Nebraska State Senator Mark Christensen from Imperial believes school teachers in the state should be allowed to have concealed carry permits.
His first bill failed in 2011. Now he's ready to try again. Here's KETV News Watch 7's Dave Roberts.
The Nebraska legislature is not even in session yet, and already this topic is starting a debate between the public and parents. Senator Christensen's proposal requires teachers to hold a concealed carry permit and take additional training, possibly in a simulator. Unlike the bill that failed in 2011, this one is a little different. It puts the question of concealed weapons in the hands of school board members.
It's a little bit better. It sounds better, allowing for some local control over the issue.
State education and law enforcement groups strongly opposed the 2011 bill. Our calls, texts, emails, and Facebook messages to Senator Christensen were not returned. Dave Roberts, KETV, News Watch 7.